All right, Andrea, thanks. City leaders and school officials inviting you to come out tonight and see the unveiling of the final plans for what they're calling the new Citronelle High School. You can get a glance at what the school will look like and talk to some of the engineers who will be involved. The meeting is at 5:30 inside the school gymnasium tonight.